Okay. That'll come in handy.
this all on the boat now.
Hey.
Let's go.
How did you get here?
You really need to see this.
Now is really not the best time.
No, Nate.
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
Don't forget to stop on the dock.
And... Hello. He's alive.
Huh.
Hurry up.
I don't know, Nate. I mean... How much do you trust this guy? It's not exactly like they're holding them at gunpoint.
I know.
We got to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, it seems weird. I know. Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
Okay, it's gotta be the monastery. Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him. Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
How does something like this happen?
See those scorch marks?
Uh-huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open.
Ooh.
Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
Over there.
Oh.
river ought to take us right up to the monastery. Okay, let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on. Just slow down. One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
Come on, we left those clowns in the dust ages ago. Oh my God! That's disgusting. Oh, I wish I had my camera. So what? The Spanish booby-trapped the island to protect their gold?
This wasn't made by the Spanish. Take a closer look at the spikes.
You have got to be kidding me.
This is from our plane.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't. Something's been here since a trap was sprung.
Something or someone? Do you think
that... Shh! Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. We're being watched.
Watched?
Yeah, you know what? It's probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's been chewing on this guy.
Okay.
Roman and Navarro can't be far off if they've left their attack dogs at the gate.
Go ahead.
I want the library secure. Don't let them get to Sullivan.
Yes, sir. They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know why they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
There he is!
That's right.
Nate, I've got a bad feeling about this place.
Well, no, me too. Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
I'll hold that while you brace the gate open. You ready?
Okay, let it go. Gently!
Here we go.
Okay.
Talking about.
That must be the library. Over there.
Oh, we're not gonna waltz right in the front door. Let's find another way in. Scope things out.
She worked in this little bar in the Philippines. Oh, man. She had a smile that'd melt your heart. Bro, I swear to God, she'd just as soon kill you as kiss you if she caught you stepping out. Just a wee bit of a thing. She couldn't have been much more than 4'11". They called her the spinner because
she... Will you shut up, old man? You told us that one a dozen times already.
Oh, yeah, right. Of course I did. Memory's not what it used to be.
What the hell's taking you so long anyway?
Well, maybe you hadn't noticed, but most of these books are half-rotten and written in Spanish.
Yeah, well, hurry it up. The boss is waiting on you.
Hey! Up there!
Ah, crap.
Oh, no.
You gotta be freaking kidding me.
Shoot!
Drop him!
Oh, shit.
Ghost!
Okay.
This better be worth it.
There he is. Get down. Get down. Watch it.
Look out!
Don't let him get past!
He's over there!
Here we go. Okay.
Time you showed up.
Well, you're looking awfully good for a corpse.
So you brought the girl after all, huh?
The girl?
Hey, if it wasn't for her, you wouldn't be getting rescued right now.
If this is a rescue.
What the hell does that mean?
You gotta admit, Sully, this all looks a little shady.
Yeah.
I mean, you tipping those guys off.
And miraculously showing up alive.
Now wait a goddamn minute. Roman had a contract out on me. I needed to buy some time. All right, stupid mistake. I didn't realize they'd try and track us.
Sully, we would have been headed home with the treasure by now if you had just for once kept your mouth shut.
And you might have thought of checking for a pulse before running off and leaving me for dead. Look, none of that matters now.
All right, so how is it you're standing here breathing and all, huh?
You are not gonna believe this.
No way. Old Francis took a bullet for you.
Yeah.
I thought this kind of thing only happened in the movies.
Yeah, well, it still hurt like a son of a bitch, I'll tell you that.
I bet.
Anyway, once they realized I wasn't dead, I convinced Roman that they would never find the treasure without me. So I've been trying to mislead him ever since, waiting for you to show up.
Well, where are they now?
Well, they're chasing a little red herring I sent him on the other side of the monastery to get rid of him. Look. Drake had it all figured out. See, that's the symbol the Spanish use to mark their secret vaults. The treasure is hidden right here in this monastery. Find the symbol,
and we find the vault.
We have everything we need right here. All the clues to take us right to the treasure. We can do this, kid.
All right, you boys aren't gonna get all chummy and leave the girl behind again, are you?
Don't even think about it, Sully. She's got a mean right hook.
I'll keep that in mind. There's more to this room than meets the eye. I'm sure of it.
Something about these statues. Okay.
Try checking the diary again.